WGBH-TV, Channel 2 in Boston. WGBH-TV, Channel 2 Boston, is a non-profit, non-commercial educational television station dedicated to community service. It was established in 1955 with funds donated in honor of Edward A. and Lincoln Filene and by the Fund for Adult Education. The WGBH studios burned in October 1961, and the station now is located in a new building made possible by the contributions from thousands of individuals, businesses, trade unions, foundations, and other organizations. Major donations to the building were made by the Ford Foundation, by the 20th Century Fund in honor of Edward A. Filene, and by the Committee for the Permanent Charity Fund, Incorporated. We're deeply grateful to the following members of the Broadcasting Council: the Lowell Institute, Boston College, the Boston Symphony Orchestra, Boston University, Brandeis University, Brown University, Harvard University, Massachusetts Institute of Technology, the Museum of Fine Arts, the Museum of Science, the New England Conservatory of Music, Northeastern University, Simmons College, Tufts University, Wellesley College, and Yale University. WGBH is licensed by the Federal Communications Commission to the WGBH Educational Foundation. Our transmitter is located in Needham, Massachusetts, by arrangement with the Westinghouse Broadcasting Corporation. Our studios are located at 125 Western Avenue, Boston. On behalf of the staff and management of WGBH-TV, this is Robert Gennest. Good night.